www.mysolarbackup.com. That's mysolarbackup.com. Remember, the government doesn't own the sun, so go to mysolarbackup.com or call 1-877-327-0365.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Well, he's had stunning accuracy, and because he's getting it from the same Bilderberg group circles that we've gotten key leaks from, and I know who the individual is, of course, Dr. Stan Monteith, separately, he's been doing this for almost 50 years, he knows who this retired Big Three oil CEO is, and so I can confirm that this individual is real and is telling Lindsey Williams this information. And the bigger issue here is, are the circles he's still moving in, you know, is he being fed any disinfo? But now, all these revelations later, almost everything this guy's talked about has happened. You know, oil's at $50 a barrel. He says it's going to 150. It goes to 150, just as Lindsey said it would. Well, now he's dying of cancer. Not Lindsey Williams, but his source is terminal cancer. He almost died already a year and a half ago. That's why this latest info came out. He's dying of cancer. Lindsey's talked to him several times the last 2 weeks. And it's just incredible revelations from a top-level elitist view of where everything's going. And with us for the next hour and 30 minutes or so, then I'm getting into the threat fusion centers and all the other economic news, is Pastor Lindsey Williams. Pastor, great to have you. If you can, just talk about this individual, kind of recap it. Then we're going to come back in the long segment and just boil down all the big developments that he told you. Then we'll go through each one in more detail. But Lindsey Williams, thank you for breaking this here first.
Thank you, Alex, for allowing me the privilege of being on InfoWars this morning. And people out there in the listening audience, please, I beg of you, listen to this entire program. You need to hear everything. Do you realize that only seconds ago, only moments ago, Janet Napolitano came on over national news, the Homeland Security Director, and she said, we are very, now this is a special bulletin only moments ago. I happened to catch it just before coming on the program right now. And she said, we are very concerned about a cyber war attack. I knew about this a week ago. Folks, you cannot imagine how important this program is.
You were telling us this last night. Well, I mean, we wrote notes on what you told us in that lengthy pre-interview to find out what's happening. You were saying, and now notice, the Israelis admittedly launched this worm. Now we've got to give up control of our internet because of a worm our own system launched.
Yes, we are on the verge. I knew a week ago that we were on the verge of something catastrophic that the elite were going to do. And here this morning, just moments ago, Janet Napolitano says a cyber war. Folks, when I lived with the elite of the world for 3 years, I was their chaplain. I lived with them. And one of the first things I learned was, listen to their buzzwords. They tell you everything they're going to do before they do it. It is part of their, what should we say, their code of ethics. I believe that we have a definite warning. And in the course of the program today, Alex, I'm going to tell your listening audience everything that they can expect through 2012.
Amazing. Let's briefly talk about this, your source, and the fact that he already spilt his guts a few years ago because he thought he was going to die. Now he says he's terminally ill with cancer.
Well, for the past 35 years, there have been two individuals that I knew when I lived with the elite of the world that have given me information. Every time they have said something, I dared to risk my credibility and go on every radio talk show I could get on, such as I'm doing right now with you, and tell what these people say. This individual, I found out about 3 or 4 months ago, had cancer. He went to the Lower 48 out of Alaska, where he lives, to have cancer therapy. I could not contact him for about 2 months. I have been completely out of the talk show circuit for 3 months' time because without information from him, I couldn't guarantee that I was what I was saying was true. I was finally able to contact him through his relatives. He is terminal with cancer. This man has told me everything that the elite are going to do. You can imagine that a person
under
a situation such as this.
So this is the biggest data dump ever we're about to get.
And yes, this is probably the most...
Hello, friends. This is Alex Jones. You've heard me talk about Calbin 5-star soaps for years. This is an American-made product of the highest quality and compares to nothing you will find in stores. You can buy factory direct, shipped via UPS right to your door. Check them out on the web at 5starsoap.com or call 800-340-7091. Take my word for it. Once you've used Pure Soap, you won't buy anything else. Since 1947, Calbin Soap Company has been showing consumers that soap can be tough on dirt and gentle on the environment. Buy American and stay clean, as well as support InfoWars. Visit 5starsoap.com today or call 1-800-340-7091. Well, Marty, what do you have to say?
As founder and owner for over 63 years, satisfaction is guaranteed or double your dirt back. Call us at 1-800-340-7091 for a free catalog or visit our website, 5starsoap.com. Thank you.
Hundreds of nations have fallen to tyranny in the last century alone. This is our last chance to not relive history.
As we're finishing off this agenda, they'll be pulling the rug from underneath Americans at home.
They have tremendous influence on our president and Congress, and they really are calling the shots.
I think it's incumbent upon all of us as American citizens to pay attention.
Fall of the Republic identifies the enemies of our nation, the criminal offshore cartel, hell-bent on destroying sovereignty and on its ashes constructing world government.
Tim Geithner, Bernanke, they're arsonists. They're asking for more matches. And the Congress is saying, who do we make the check out to?
Today seems like nobody does care. And right now in Washington, D.C., we have seen a fall of the Republic.
Get your copy of Fall of the Republic on DVD at InfoWars.com or watch it online right now in super high quality at PrisonPlanet.tv.
Alex told you the government announced recently that the recession is over. It ended on June of 2009. The millions of Americans unable to find work might not agree. Perhaps the recession ended for the bankers and government employees, but for the rest of us, things seem to be getting worse. Gold and silver haven't heard the news either. They've begun their long-expected journey to the moon. In addition to converting your shrinking dollars into gold and silver, you should consider a food savings account from eFoods Direct. They both make fabulous investments. Food is our greatest dependency, and we know it will be more precious than any financial resource. You and your family need food to survive a crisis, and you can't eat paper, stocks, or metals. Alex has been urging you to invest in delicious, easy-fix meals to enjoy now or save for long-term. This will freeze the cost of your food while you can still afford it. Visit eFoodsDirect.com on the internet or call 800-409-5633. That's eFoodsDirect.com or 800-409-5633.
Genesis Communications Radio Network proudly presents The Alex Jones Show, because there's a war on for your mind.
So the world is waking up to the globalist banking takeover. The majority of mortgages in foreclosure has been halted. It's coming out in mainstream news that one of the masterminds of 9/11 was meeting secretly at the Pentagon with the brass 2 months after the attacks. Anwar Al-Awlaki, headlines at InfoWars.com and PrisonPlanet.com. The U.S. government, allied with Israel, clearly put out the superworm a month ago. Now they say it's blowing back. The Pentagon needs to take the web over with cybersecurity and surveil everything you're doing and censor people and have a kill switch, which they already put in. They're just announcing it to save you from it. And here it is. Pentagon will help Homeland Security Department fight domestic cyber attacks. And on local news, they're announcing the Southern Poverty Law Center, ADL, are spying on citizens. They're working with the Threat Fusion Center run by the CIA. It's just totally illegal, total takeover of society. This is it. The soft coup is accelerating. And Lindsey Williams has spent months trying to get a hold of his former Big Three oil company CEO, who we've always gotten great intel from because they love to tell people what they're going to do. It mirrors the Bilderberg Group, Davos, Switzerland info we get months after Williams talks about it. And he is dying of cancer. He's been under cancer treatment. He is terminal. And this may be one of the last times Lindsey's been able to talk with him. We got cut off by the break, but I was saying, Lindsey, it sounds like what you're saying, you were actually out of breath yesterday when we talked to you, that this is the biggest, most important information he's ever given you, and that he basically completely spilt his guts. Is that accurate?
Yes, I would say that'd be a good way to put it. And if ever anyone has doubted the existence of a group of people on the face of the earth who control the world, let me emphatically say to you, as strongly as I possibly can, there is a group of people on the face of the earth who control the world, and they have definite plans right now for you and for your household. And folks, what you're going to hear today is just an extension of what Alex Jones is saying day after day, except I was able to get it from one of them himself, who now is at a point where he would probably tell everything in the condition he's in, Alex.
Now, you've been able to talk to him several times the last 2 weeks. Do we know how long he thinks he has?
Well, it's not going to be very long. He has terminal cancer. And I am very concerned for him. I'm also very concerned for him spiritually. In fact, in our last conversation, I tried every way I possibly could to present him the truth of salvation through Jesus Christ. And Alex, I really think, and you probably hear my voice break because I'm so concerned, I really think we're going to see this man in heaven.
Well, let's hope that's the case, and we'll talk about that before you leave us, come up in about an hour and a half. Lindsey, run through, these are the notes I wrote from talking to you yesterday. Russia, China, recent agreement with Russia to supply China with oil and natural gas, what that means. Iran, elites want trouble within 3 to 4 months. Mortgages, feds will own every mortgage in America. That's why they engineered this. Crude oil, back to 150 to 200 a barrel. In direct proportion to deflation of the dollar will result in $5 a gallon in 6 to 8 months. Gold, silver won't slow down, will skyrocket from this point. And then you've got dealing with what he talks about, this global leader that your source says they're going to have rise. And then your other source, who we won't name, who had dinner with Janet Napolitano, we'll get to that as well and some other issues. Let's run through these bullet points and other ones that we didn't write down, and then let's start with what you think's most important and go through it in detail.
Everything that Alex has just said, it will take place. The elite are on track. They are on time. They have a timeline. They are going to do these things exactly as they're saying, and nothing but divine intervention could possibly stop it. I have found out the following. Folks, keep your eyes on China and Russia. Never mind the Middle East. Never mind North and South Korea. Don't worry about these little skirmishes around the world. The very thing they want to get your mind off of is that which is most important. Right now, watch China and Russia. Russia and China just signed an agreement.
China just announced they're going to freeze rare earth mineral shipments to the United States, and they run the biggest mining operations in Africa and other areas like Australia to get those rare earth minerals used in everything that's electronic.
Yes, and as of this year, Russia has become the number one supplier of crude oil on the face of the earth because of their super deep wells, which BP attempted to duplicate in the Gulf of Mexico, and as you know, they couldn't do it, and finally it blew out. Now, Russia is the number one supplier, surpassing Saudi Arabia as of this year. China and Russia have just signed an agreement whereby Moscow said that they are ready to supply all of the energy needs that China has. That is both crude oil and natural gas. And let me tell you why this is so important. Because natural gas, Russia is the supplier of natural gas to Europe. And whenever China comes in and takes everything they've got, what's going to happen to Europe? What a perfect tool of bribery and espionage for
them. Well, we know Putin already uses the fact that, 80% or more of the gas to Europe comes from Russia. He's already used that before and has actually turned it off before.
Yes, and can you imagine Walmart without a single product that it says on it made in China? I mean, folks, we are on the verge of something so catastrophic, and they say to me, watch China and Russia. Folks, I am telling you in advance.
Okay, what did he specifically say is going to happen on that front?
Well, first of all, when Russia and China signed this agreement for the supply of all petroleum products, natural gas, and so on, Alex, this is so important. There was no dollar value given to the deal. No dollar value. Why? They're not going to use the dollar. I mean, this is...